Pivot tables make it easy to process and summarize large data sets in seconds. Take this Google spreadsheet with over 10,000 rows of sales data from an office supply company. Let's say we want to find the total annual revenue in each region. To start, we select all of the data and create a pivot table report. We set the rows and columns to analyze by adding region and year, respectively. And we select the information we want in the table by adding revenue to values. In seconds, we've summarized the spreadsheet data and know that the northern region generated $65 million in revenue over 2 years. It's easy to dig deeper into the data and modify our pivot table. To view the revenue by business unit, just add business unit under columns. Or drag and drop to reorganize the table. Let's try filtering the data even further by only viewing revenue for copiers and printers. If we want, we can use manual mode to make multiple changes in one batch and then click Update Table. Since a pivot table report is based on a spreadsheet, we can visualize the data using charts. This one shows the revenue for each business unit in 2003 and 2004. The next time you need to pull a quick summary from a large set of data, try out pivot tables at docs.google.com.